She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, Echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
She just crossed right back.
Oh, no. Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him! Herself with the codices. Go after those first. Should have been.
I was just thinking of the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the fifth to the fourth. A whole world of ghosts.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential. Keep hitting these portals. One of them's got to lead out.
The scientific method, Ray?
Panics are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Thank you. Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this, all pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
You think she's a factor in this?
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.